Welcome to Ancient Tools for Modern Living, the podcast. I am your host, Sipora Gerson-Miller, licensed psychotherapist and certified yoga therapist in Atlanta, Georgia. I am super excited to announce the upcoming launch of the podcast on October 1st, 2017. You'll be able to then head over to the iTunes store where you can download and subscribe. So this podcast is dedicated to presenting approaches and strategies and viable solutions that will help us to meet and face the contemporary challenges that we all experience in our modern day, hectic, chaotic, busy lives based on the teachings and practices of ancient wisdom traditions. You know, I have a lot of people approach me and tell me that they've always wanted to try yoga, or their doctor has told them they need to try yoga, or they want to start a meditation practice, or they want to implement and utilize mindfulness techniques, but they just don't know where to start. So my goal and vision for the podcast is to bring you enriching discussions, interviews, and conversations with mental health professionals, healthcare providers, spiritual teachers and leaders, those who are really committed to integrating these teachings into the wider healthcare system. I also want to bring you really down-to-earth conversations with people who have experienced profound life-changing transformation through utilizing and implementing some of these ancient practices into their daily life, either to manage a mental health challenge or a chronic health condition that they have. So, in the meantime, because October 1st is a little less than 2 months away, I have a special gift for you. If you click on the Learn More button on the Facebook page, you will have the option to provide your email address so that you can subscribe to the email list, and you will receive a free ebook called Reducing the Impact of Chronic Stress in 5 minutes a Day. And it's a yogic-based approach to daily stress management. And in fact, I just talked to somebody yesterday who said they have been finding the tools and techniques really accessible, really easy to utilize immediately, and it's been really helpful in managing their everyday anxiety that they experience. So, again, I'm super excited for you to hear the podcast. If you are a person who has experienced a really profound life-changing experience through some of these practices, please let me know and we can see if you'd be if you can be a guest on the show. So feel free to comment, contact me. I love to hear from you all. And in the meantime, continue to share your love, your light, your peace with all, and do what you need to do to take care of yourself so that you can live aligned with your true purpose. Thanks for listening.